It's a trillion plus of printed money coming out of free helicopters in the sky.